I volunteered here because a lot of stuff is going on in our community right now, and a lot of people are losing their jobs, which means they can't provide food for their family. And I know how it feels to go through that, so I'm trying to make my part and help them so they don't have to go through that alone.
I volunteer because I've known about Food Share. My wife and I have contributed for a long time when we were working. When we stopped working, I was looking for a place to volunteer, and this is a wonderful organization working with great people, providing a basic need for people in our area.
I volunteered to work at Food Share because my husband died and I needed something worthwhile to do. And I've stayed for almost 2 years now because this is the most worthwhile giving back to the community organization that I have found.